Hey, dude, just to let you know that the blue corner tonight, Mr. Rory Hamlin, he suffers with Down syndrome, and on his bucket list, it is for him to box tonight for charity. So we need you to make as much noise as you can for Mr. Rory Hamlin, come on! Hey, gentlemen, he was 53 years old last week, and this was his birthday wish. So once we'll be announcing for the TV cameras, we want you to go absolutely mad here tonight as he fulfills a lifelong dream at the age of 53. Ladies and gentlemen, this is about number two on the evening's fight card here at the City Pavilion. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome boxing out of the blue corner at 53 years of age. Boxing for charity tonight, please raise the roof. And his opponent across the ring, boxing out of the red corner, representing the Metromore Boxing Academy, the IBA World Champion, Mr. Gavin Conway. 3 2-minute rounds. Of exhibition boxing, the referee is Mr. Gary Bedford. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, after three hard-fought rounds of charity boxing, we have a unanimous decision. Your winner in the blue corner, Rory Hamlin! Rory, how you feeling? You're going to keep training, you're going to give Gavin another chance, or we're going to go with someone who's going to get a belt round your waist?
I'll give him a chance.
We're going to give him another chance, so we'll sort that out. Well, these ladies and gentlemen, it's been a pleasure watching you tonight, and they're going to raise a roof one more time.